everyone. Welcome to week 5 of the Junior Grand Prix. I'm your host, Ted Barton. This week, coming to you from Zagreb, Croatia. The metropolitan area of Zagreb is home to just over 1.2 million people. It's the largest city in Croatia and is located in the northwest part of the country, just about 2 hours from Ljubljana, Slovenia, and 3 hours to Budapest, Hungary. It is the administrative hub of Croatia and home to most of the country's ministries. It is a city rich in history, dating from the Roman times to present day. It's friendly and charming, and this week plays host to the Junior Grand Prix Week 5. Welcome inside the Dom Sportova Arena, built in 1973 and host to European Championships, World Synchronized World Junior Championships, and also this week to a World Junior Judo Tour, so a busy place indeed. Top scorer so far in ladies, top scorer remains from week 1 in Brisbane, with Alexandra Trusova of Russia, a brilliant performance, earning a 197.69. Week 4 in Minsk produced 3 changes of top scorers. In men, Alexei Arakov of Russia produced a solid program and a new top score of 232.79. In pairs, top score of 166.24 was produced by Daria Polyachenko and Denis Kotikin of Russia. And finally, in dance, a new top score of 150.05 was delivered by the American team Christina Carrera and Anthony Ponomarenko. It's week 5, precious Junior Grand Prix points on the table, and the pressure's mounting. And it all starts right here in Zagreb, right now. Welcome back to Zagreb, Croatia. Day 2 of competition here. Paris Free Program coming up in just a few moments. Beautiful shots of downtown Zagreb. What a wonderful city. Beautiful architecture, friendly people. And yum, nice hot corn. And a shot of the facility, built in 1973. As I said, host to many international competitions and the Junior Grand Prix Week 5 here in Zagreb.
Judge number 8, Mr. Sviatoslav Babenko, Russia, Russia.
Judge number 9, Mr. Takeo Kuno, Japan, Japan. Pozivam sljedeća natjecatelja, also representing the International Skating Union, the technical controller, Mr. Igor Prokop.
And there's a look at global start times here. The Paris Free about to take to the ice in just a few minutes, and the men's free will take to the ice tonight at 1700. Now, stay tuned for that, because that will be one very exciting competition. First group of pairs about to take to the ice. Last instructions from coaches. Always a tense moment.
Iskine from China, Jiayin Sui, Yongji Wu. Ispanovske from Spain, Isabella Gámez, Tom Consul.
And there's a look at the start order for the Paris Free Program.
Sarah Feng, Tommy Jonima. Is Canada from Canada, Chloe Schwanard, Mathieu Ostigu.
And a look at the technical panel for the Paris Free Program. And now the judges. Thank you.
zadnja minuta zagrijavanja, the last minute for the warm-up. Zagrijavanje je završeno. Molim natjecatelje da napuste led. Pairs, your warm-up has ended. Please leave the ice. Dame i gospodo, predstavnici Kine. Ladies and gentlemen, representing China, Jiayin Sui Yongji Guo.
Jiang's 15 years old. Yongji is 18, both born in Harbin, coached by Bo Luang. First Junior Grand Prix season. First Junior Grand Prix competition. Skating their free program this afternoon. To Carmen.
Jiaying Sui, Yunji Guo, China, China.
Well, relatively new team from China, certainly just gaining experience here on the Junior Grand Prix circuit. They've certainly got some nice qualities, some nice skills, but you can see there's a number of errors in the program. Some huge throw jumps. I don't know how any of the young ladies can handle coming down from that height. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Here's the triple twist, currently in at level 4. Beautiful clearance, hands down by the side. All the features required for that level 4. Then the double axles. You notice that she doesn't get all the way around. This is a downgrade and a fall. That's unfortunate. Then the throw triple flip. Watch the height. Just a hook at the last part of that throw. She had to land on 2 feet, stay on her feet. A group 5 axle lift, one of the more difficult lifts, a little rough coming up. Change of position. Another one, and a carry. That's a level 4 as well with a plus GOE of 0.50. Here's the throw triple loop. Look at the size of this. This is 4 feet up in the air. Just too much for her to handle on the way down. So much height. Needed to check out a lot earlier to be able to stabilize that landing. Interesting entrance into group 4 lift. That went in also at a level 4.
This course, please, for Sui Guo from China.
Lots of potential. Just needs some mileage, some time. 80.02 for the free program. Of course, first team out so far. Total competition score of 124.50.
Jiang Sui and Yunji Guo from China have earned 80.02 points for free skating, and with a total amount of 124.50 points, are currently in first place. Следующие наступы представители Španjolske. Next to skate, representing Spain, Isabella Gomez, Tom Consul.
Isabella, 18, born in the United States. Ton, 19, born in Spain. They're coached by Richard Goche, Bruno Marcotte. Choreography by John Kerr and Julie Marcotte. Skating to Maria de Buenos Aires by Piazzolla.
Thank you. tres marionetas, chuecas y locas, que una violeta en la boca me encarna ayer. Con un cuchillo en los dientes moreres, de mis caderas, rodillas, haciendo mal, un gran remiendo cruel de lujo y de sal.
Isabela Gámez, Tom Consul, Španjolska, Spain.
Well, as I mentioned before, one of the great things about the Junior Grand Prix is the development opportunities. This is a young team that's just gotten together and haven't had the opportunity to gain experience either on the Junior Grand Prix or even in training for that matter. So they're just learning these elements. Couldn't be with a better coach. Richard Gauthier, one of the top coaches in the world, trains in Montreal, as do these kids. Let's take a look at some of the elements. There's the double axles. Isabella doesn't get all the way around. That's downgraded. Here's a throw. Double Lutz, and this did not pick up very high in the air, but good work on her part just to save that landing. That needed quite a bit more height, but she managed to pull it out. Double Lutzes, those were pretty nicely done. Group three lift. That was a tough fall.
This course, please, for Gámez Mosso from Spain. The Prix game score, please. Isabela Gámez y Tom Consul y Spanjolské za zlobový program imajú 70,33 bóda. Za 111,21 bóda trenujú na druhom miestu. Isabela Gámez and Tom Consul from Spain have earned 70.33 points for free skating. And with total amount of 113.21 total points are currently in the second place. Следующие наступают представители Соединенных Американских держав. Next to skate representing the United States of America, Sarah Fink, Tommy Joe Niemann.
Sarah's 18, Tommy Joe 17. Coached and choreographed by Delilah Sappenfield. Skating their free program this afternoon to Hannah's Eyes by Maxim Murfka.
Thank you.
Sara Feng, Tommy Joe Neiman, Sjedinjene Američke Države, United States of America.
Well, you could see at the end of their program a great reaction of joy, even here coming off the ice. They had a bit of a challenge in the short program yesterday. But as I said last night, this team has something special. They're both strong single skaters. This you can clearly see in their elements. But they also have something unique together. It's not cooked up yet. It's not developed yet. But there is something. And as this team gets more mileage, more years together, they could be something very special. Let's take a look at some of these elements in their free program today, much stronger this afternoon than last night. Here's the triple twist opening. Sorry, the double twist, level four. And here's a look. Triple Sauerkraut. How nice was that? Just perfect. Perfectly synchronized. Here's the triple toe. That was nice. He got off a little bit balanced, but he keeps working to get the triple toe, double toe combination in the system, and they did. It'll be a minus GOE, but at least they got the credit for the three jumps. That was good work on his part. Look at this lift here. Right here, the arm goes away from the head, and this is a problem. It comes down too early right now. That lift came down before they intended to. He's got to keep that lifting arm right up against the ear so the body can stabilize the whole weight of the girl. Here's the throw, triple Sauerkraut. Beautiful. Great flow on the way out. Nice and strong. And final element, the forward inside death spiral, currently in the system at level four with a small GOE plus. Good skate. Smiles all around and the kiss and cry. Nice step forward for this new and young team from the United States.
The free skating score, please.
83.56 for the free program. That's first in the free so far. And a total competition score.
Sarah Payne and Tom Jordan from the United States of America for free skating have earned 83.56 points. And with total amount of one
competition score, 125.98, they're currently in first place.
Следующие наступают представители Канады. Next to skate, representing Canada, Chloe Schwanard, Mathieu Ostigu.
Chloe is 15, born in Belleville. Mathieu, 20, born in Granby, Quebec. Coached by Bruno Marquardt, Richard Gauthier. Julie Marquardt is the choreographer. Skating the music from the artist.
Thank you.
Chloe Chouinard, Mathieu Ostigui, Canada.
Well, look, this was not the day they were hoping for. There was not the program they had hoped for or trained for. This young girl, I saw her in the warm-up session this morning, the practice session this morning, land the throw triple salchow. I saw them do their elements. They didn't do it in competition, that we saw, and learning to compete is another skill. But they're on their way, and that's one of the reasons they're here. They're here for development, and part of that development is going through the hard days, the tough days, and such as this afternoon. Let's take a look at some of the elements. But Chloe got all the way around on that triple toe. That was good, but not enough height. Couldn't get the free leg out and went down. Here's throw double loop. That's nice. That's no problem there. They're just working on those throw triples now. Here's a group five axle lift. Great work by Matthew to push that up. It didn't. Timing on the takeoff was off a little bit, but a strong young man pushes that right up. Here are the double axles. Again, boy just needs to get right over top of that takeoff foot. She was outside circle on that as well. It was a hard fall. Board inside Despal at the end of the program. In at a level three. Tough day at the office for the kids, there's no question. But lessons will be learned. Get back home, train hard. Come out stronger next time. Certainly got the coaching staff to teach them all the skills and give them the type of experience and exposure that they need. Let's take a look at the scores. 66.13 for the free program, fourth in the free, and a total competition score of 108.08, and stand fourth overall.
Currently in fourth place.
And a look at the skaters anticipating that gate opening. Get on the ice for their 6-minute warm-up.
For the warm-up is Canada, from Canada, Evelyn Walsh, Trent Michaud. Is Canada, from Canada, Olivia Boyce.
And a look at the standings after one group. Sarah and Tommy Joe from the United States, 125.98. Ji Ying and Yunji from China, 124.50. And Isabella and Ton from Spain, 113.21. Round out your top three. Two more groups yet to skate. and a look at the starting order for Group 2, just finishing up their warm-up.
Zadnja minuta zagrijavanja, the last minute for the warm-up.
Zagrijavanje je završeno. Molim natjecatelje da napuste led. Ladies and gentlemen, the warm-up is over. Please leave the ice. Sljedeći nastupaju predstavnici Kanade. Next to skate, representing Canada, Evelyn Walsh, Trent Michaud.
Evelyn, 16, born in Stratford, Ontario. Trent, 21, born in Belleville, Ontario. Allison Perkis, Arca Purdy. The coaches, Lance Vipon and Allison Perkis. The choreographers, 103.58 personal best in the free program. In week 3 at Riga Cup, skating this afternoon to Can't Help Falling in Love by Hugo Perroth.
Thank you.
Michaud, Canada, Canada.
Well, what a great skate for Evelyn and Trent. Very solid on each and every element. They were pretty determined. Just an unfortunate error last night in the short program, but what a great comeback. They did everything they planned to do and at the level they planned to do it. Very nice. Here's the triple twist. Was at level three. And there's just one turn in between for the triple toe, double toe. Here's a group five axle lift. Nice, strong, quick. On the way up, good solid positions and turns throughout the lift. Level four, the plus GOE, nicely done. And throw triple salchow. Nice and solid on the landing. Then the double axles, watch for this. Nice move right here. Loop three lift. Their final pair combination spin. Should see a pretty good score for this program. A couple little things here and there, but not too costly.
The scores, please, for Walsh Michaud from Canada. The pre-skating score, please.
A 101.20 for the free program. First in the free so far with a 150.32 for the competition. They're currently sitting in first place.
Evelyn Walsh and Trent Michaud from Canada have earned 101.20 points for free skating, and with a total amount of 150.32 points, are currently in the first place. Следующие наступают представители Канады. Next to skate, representing Canada, Olivia Boisetti, Mackenzie Boisetti.
Olivia 14, Mackenzie 19, both born in Etobicoke in Ontario. They're coached by Ashley Grenhall, choreography by Matthew Dolman. Skating today to a score for four blades.
Thank you. Olivia Boisetti, Mackenzie Boisetti, Canada, Canada.
Well, one of the things I like about this team is they're innovative. And in fact, the music was composed by Mackenzie. So first of all, he's obviously a creative soul. And I also like the innovation in some of the moves in the program. Now, some of the weaknesses obviously are in the single jumps. So they're going to take some time to get onto that and to develop that. But their pair elements, he's very strong. There's the triple twist right there, level two. And the group five axle lift just puts that right up. Solid base. He has his sister above him, so best he be careful. And he is. Nice job there on the dismount. There's the throw. Triple Salka, good work on her part. Saw that earlier this morning. She made herself stand up on that, pushed herself back into the landing position. There's the double Lutzes. And this is where some of the challenges are. They needed more momentum coming out of that double Lutz to get up into the double toes. Some more single work, some more experience in that area is going to serve them extremely well moving forward. There's a group four lift. And that's in at level four. But I liked some of their innovations in the program. They have an element of creativity. He's a musician and a composer. Kind of like Eric Radford and Megan Duhamel. Eric is a composer as well. Lots of things to work on, no question, but also lots of things to build on.
This course, please, for Boisetti from Canada.
Well, it looks like they had fun, that's for sure. Let's take a look at their scores for the free program. 77.03, nod of approval from the three in the Kiss and Cry. And they're currently fourth in the free program, the total competition score of 123.42, also fourth overall.
Olivia Boisetti and Mackenzie Boisetti from Canada have earned 77.03 points for free skating and with a total amount of 123.42 total points are currently in the fourth place. Следующий нас купаю представители Соединенных Американских Держав. Next to skate, representing the United States of America, Lakin, locally, Keenan
Procno. Lakin, 15 years old, born in Elk Grove, Illinois. Keenan, 19, born in Highland Park. Rockne Brubaker, Stephanie Burton, the coaches. 98.63, personal best in the free program, skating to music by Jan Tiersen. Thank you.
Like it locally, Keenan Crocknow, Sjedinjene Američke Države, United States of America.
Well, I like how aggressive this team was throughout the program. They're well trained, that's for sure. They had as much energy at the end as they did at the beginning. They didn't give up. There's a look at the double axles. Good fight on the landing by Lakin. Also, triple twist. That's in at a level four. That's good. Good scores on that. Here's the throw triple loop. And that free leg, she was landing too far back on the heel, couldn't get the free leg back to stabilize the landing. Loop five axle lift. Let go of the hand right away, grabs the blade. Nice dismount. Level four. Here's the throw triple sow cow. Good fight on her part, gets the free leg back, gets right over top of her landing foot in the back outside desk ball at the end of the program. Level three.
The scores, please, for Lincoln Rockley and Keenan Crocknow from the United States of America. The pre-skating score, please.
90.51 for the free program. That's second so far in the free. The total competition score, 141.99, second overall.
Like Lockley and Keenan Crocknow from the United States of America have earned 90.51 points for free skating, and with a total amount of 141.99 points are currently in the second place. Следующие наступают представители Кине. Next to skate, representing China, Yu Yao Zhang,
Zi Jia. Yu Yao 13, Tiki 17, both born in Harbin. They're coached by Bo Luan, first Junior Grand Prix season. Skating their free program to Mr. and Mrs. Smith, soundtrack by John Powell.
China.
Well, another young team from China. Got some nice elements under development, under construction, getting some experience. So look at the triple twists, currently in at level 2. And the throw triple loop. Touchdown with a free foot, but that was good. 5-axle lift. It's a little difficult putting the foot through the arms. That is in level 4 with a minus GOE. Here's the throw triple sow cow. Nice and high for sure, but just checked out too late to stop the rotation and had a step out of the jump or the throw. In the back inside desk bar at the end of the program in at level 3. It's just a matter of strength now for this young lady. You certainly have the great coaches to work with in China. They've got the great throws. It's just a matter of strength and power.
The free skating score, please.
80.14 for the free program. That's fourth in the free so far. And a competition score of 129.85. Overall, they stand third with one more group to come.
Have earned 80.14 points for free skating, and with a total amount of 129.85 points, are currently in the third place. Cijenjeni posjetitelji, natjecanje se nastavlja nakon obnove leda u 15 sati I 40 minuta.
And a look at the standings so far after two groups. Evelyn and Trent from Canada, 150.32 in first. Lakin and Keenan from the United States, 141.99 are second. And Yu Yao and Zhiqi from China, 129.85 are your top three. As we normally do, we throw you back to 2016 in a flashback of week 4 in Saransk, Russia. The pair is free. Enjoy.
Personal best to the world's last season, seeing exactly the potential in that this year.
Welcome back to Zagreb. Last group of pairs about to take to the ice for the free program. Medals to be determined and perhaps spots to the Junior Grand Prix final. Boy, that corn looks good. Say that every time, but it always looks good every time. Beautiful day in the arena. Housing the Junior Grand Prix. Right beside the arena here, behind that wall, the World Junior Judo Tour is on as well. So the hotel is full of figure skaters and judo.
What an interesting mix of young athletes.
Из Русії, from Russia, Дар'я Кварталова, Алексей Свяченко. Із Русії, from Russia, Полина Костюхович, Дмитрий Ялин. Із Кіне, from China, Юмен Гао.
And a look at the current results. Evelyn and Trent from Canada still in first. Lakin and Keenan in second from the United States. And Yu Yao and Zixi from China currently in third place. Four more teams to skate. And there's a look at the starting order, group three, finishing up their warm-up.
Zadnja minuta zagrijavanja, the last minute of the warm-up. Zagrijavanje je završeno. Molim na djeca te da napuste led. There's your warm-up presented. Please leave the ice. Sljedeći nastupaju predstavnici Rusije. Next to skate, representing Russia, Daria Kvartalova, Alexei Svjačenko.
Daria, 14 years old, born in St. Petersburg, as was Alexei, 18 years of age. They're coached by Alexei Sokolov. This is their first Junior Grand Prix season, skating their free program to X-Genesis Symphony Part 3, Redemption by Muse.
Thank you.
Dania Kvartalova, Alexei Sviatchenko, Russia, Russia.
Well, right from the beginning, for me, they looked a little tight and nervous as they took their opening pose. Maybe the pressure trying to get on the podium here. Not sure. Pretty good team. But this was not a strong skate for sure. Lots of mistakes here tonight. But for them moving forward, they are so strong. All their elements and quality of skating overall is at a very, very high level. So this is just a matter of putting it together in competition. Didn't happen tonight, but I'm sure it can happen. They're going for the quad twist here, and this looked undecided whether she was going to turn that fourth time or not. She came down forward. That's a under rotation on the quad twist, or maybe just an over rotation on the triple. Here's the throw. Too far forward on the landing. After that first mishap with the quad, was there mind on that? Don't know, but she was distracted, no question. Here's the triple Salchow's, under-rotated, downgraded by her, fall by him and her. Not off to a good start, for sure. But here they fought back. This is good. Here's the triple toe. They're obviously feeling a little awkward, but they managed to get that combination done. I think hers is under-rotated. It is, but still good fight in them. Here's this unique entry to the group three lift. There's no question that this team has both single and pair skills, but they did not all come with them tonight onto the ice. Here's a look at the throw triple loop. Now, good fight by Daria here. She's off on an angle, but she makes an adjustment on that landing. Great fight for her on that part. Just too many mistakes and falls in this program to garner the type of points they probably normally would get with a clean program. They don't know it, but this program is going to make them better next time out because they won't let that happen again, I'm quite certain. Let's take a look at their free program scores. Just an 86.59. That's third in the free program so far. Frustration there. Competition score 138.97. That also has them placed third overall.
Daria Kvartalova and Alexei Sviatchenko from Russia have earned 86.59 points for free skating.
You can see how they feel on their face.
38.97 points are currently in the third place. Next to skate, representing Russia, Polina Kostukovich, Dmitry Yalin.
Polina's 14 years old, Dmitry 19. This is their first junior Grand Prix season. They're coached by Vasily Velikov and choreographed by Natalia Prichikaskaya. Skating their free program this evening to a selection of music from Cirque du Soleil.
Thank you.
Polina Kozbiukovic, Dmitry Galin, Russia, Russia.
Well, my thoughts are these are two diamonds, really rough on the outside today, but this is a very special team, special skills, great future. Didn't skate well today, period. You know, that happened to the previous team, and this team had some errors as well, but it's not because they're not good, because they are. They're really good. But they're trying very difficult elements, young kids, and coping in competition with the stress, with all these elements. Here's the quad twist. Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4. With a catch. Level 3 quad twist, 10.6 for that one element. There's the throw triple loop. Just did not get the free leg back quick enough. Hits the back of her heel. Goes down. Triple salchows. This is later in the program. But look at the fight. Out of sync, but they're just working it. Paulina had a challenge on the landing the second triple salchow, but boy, is she talented, this young girl. Look at that lift, little twist, half twist. She's light like a feather, for sure. A little easier for him to handle, but they still have to be coordinated. There has to be good timing. There has to be good positions. Throw triple salchow. Look at the height and the distance. She works really hard to fight that landing, keep it going, and she did. A little bit later, the triple toes looks good in the air, but again, ankle collapses for Paulina, and she goes down. Some skaters go down because they're weak, not this young lady. There's some errors there, yes, but she is incredibly strong. For sure, they're not going to be happy in the kiss and cry. Wasn't a great skate for them, but they're going to be a great team. Or maybe they already are a great team. Let's take a look at the scores. 105.80, that's first. Even with all those mistakes, that's first so far because of the quality of these. And because of that quad twist. 165.48 may not be enough to take the competition, but certainly enough maybe to keep them on the podium. Two more teams to come.
Have earned 105.80 points for free skating, and with a total amount of 165.48 points, are currently in the first place. Следующий наступаю представители Кине. Next to skate, representing China, Yuming Gao Zhongxie.
Yuming 16, Zhang is 19. It's their second Junior Grand Prix season. They're coached by Hongbo Zhao, Bing Yan, and Jinlin Guan. Choreography by Shea Sikuski. 101.12, personal best in the free program. Skating tonight to Turning Page, Twilight Saga by Ryan O'Neill. Thank you. Well, what's different about this performance than the other performances that we've seen so far? Obviously, they had skated clean, so this is certainly one thing. But also, it was mature and it was sophisticated. This was two young adults skating, and not kids. They were young adults, beautifully choreographed, beautifully displayed, and beautifully executed. Really, very nice performance tonight by Yumeng and Zhang. Should see some good scores. All the elements were done very nicely. Good saves on some of them. Nice, solid performance overall. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Here's the triple twist. And at level four, that's a 7.5. Triple sow cows. And the throw, triple loop, huge, on a lean, but great save. Five axle lift, level four, plus 0.9 is 8.4 for this lift. Just adding up points. And the throw tripled Salkow. Again, a little bit on a lean, but she makes the adjustment, gets the free leg out, stops the rotation, steadies the landing. They seem to be alert all the way through the program and in control. And you can see the joy just in the last pose, right there. That's what makes our sport so great. Great skate, great emotion.
This course, please, for Yumeng Gao Zhongxie from China.
Reprogram score.
The free skating score, please.
104.97. That's second in the free. Total competition score of 164.96 for overall second. For sure, they're guaranteed a podium spot.
And with a total amount of 164.96 points, are currently in the second place. Следующие наступаю представители Русские. Next to skate, representing Russia, Alexandra Boykova, Dmitry Kozlovsky.
Alexandra 15, Dmitry 17, both born in St. Petersburg. They're coached by Artur Minchuk, Tamara Moskvina. 100.97 is their personal best, earning that at the Junior Grand Prix Final last year. Skating their free program tonight to the Nutcracker by Joukowsky.
Thank you.
Alexandra Vojkova, Dmitry Kozlovsky, Russia, Russia.
Well, it wasn't a strong night for clean performances, except for the Chinese team. They did skate clean and very close, less than a point out of first. They were surprised in the kiss and cry, but they had ground to make up in after the short program. And this young team of Alexandra and Dmitry, very strong as well, but they had errors in the program. Here's a look at the triple loop attempts, but she bailed out. So that's a downgrade, triple loop attempt downgrade. And then triple toe loops. Little too far forward on the landing, but she works really hard to get the three jumps in, and she did it. Good for her. That's just sheer determination. Here's the triple twist. That's in at a level four. Throw triple loop. Now, usually she just lands this on one foot, but she was too far forward, and both feet went down just to make sure she didn't fall, but she usually has a beautiful throw triple loop. But two-foot landing on that, there's group five axle lift. That's in at level four as well. And here's the throw triple salchow. And another problem. And just steps, puts the foot down and has to step out as well. Solid team. I've seen this team skate extremely well. Really great technique and great basics, but didn't have the skate they wish for this evening. So we'll see what the scores are, what the podium is going to look like. It's kind of mixed up all over. Free program score for Alexandra and Dmitry, 101.98. That's her season's best, but that's third in the free program. No reaction in the kiss and cry. 163.21 overall, and that puts them into third overall. They had a second in Brisbane. Question is, will a second and third be enough for the Grand Prix final? I'm thinking good chances it will be, but one more competition yet to come next week in Gdansk.
Which is their new season's best. And with a total amount of 163.21 points, are in the third place. Cijenjeni mm-hmm. posjetitelji, vidjeli biste sve slobodne programe parova.
Well, here's a look at the final standings. Polina and Dmitry of Russia, 165.48, but just behind them, Yumeng and Zhang skated a clean performance, pulled up a lot, but 164.96, 163.21 by Alexander and Dmitry gets them into third place. And a look at the rest of the field. And here's a look at the rest of today. Men's free will take to the ice very shortly at 1700 hours here in Zagreb. That'll be a great men's free final. And Saturday, tomorrow, free dance will take to the ice at 12 noon here in Zagreb. And then ladies free will complete the competition week five in Zagreb at 1445. Two more Junior Grand Prix to come. Gdansk, Poland next week. Then we close the Junior Grand Prix out in Enya, Italy, October 12th to 14th. Grand Prix final goes both junior and senior, December 7th to 9th in Nagoya, Japan. That concludes our coverage of the Paris Free program. We hope you enjoyed it. Join us for the men's free coming right up.